Good morning! Welcome, guys, gals, and non-binary pals. We're all monsters. Everybody is a monster.
Human is another word for monster.
We are monsters? Mulligan stew. Oh, did I miss? Oh, I missed some. Man, what's this?
I was supposed to read Huck Finn in English last year. Now I'm living it. Price one, Twain zero.
Yeah, I was supposed to read it too, and I didn't. I didn't read almost any book they gave us to read, so I understand. I get it.
All right, Chloe, you're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool.
I like her earring, the feathers.
Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is?
Aw.
Wish Max were here so I could ask.
As someone who deals with anxiety, yes.
Is that what people do?
Usually, yeah. It's nice, weather we're having.
It's nice Rachel we're having. What? I mean, weather. It's nice weather.
It's nice it's Rachel true. We're having weather.
So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out. You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends? You have friends. Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
She's a kid. She doesn't choose where she goes. Say thanks? Say thanks about what?
Hey, so I want to say thanks for pulling you out of school. No, dummy. Thanks for last night.
Oh. Oh, okay. I was on the same track Rachel was on.
Assholes abound in Arcadia Bay. I owe you. That's for sure. Is that why you came along? Are you suggesting I should need a reason to ditch school? I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
Kinda.
The thought occurred, yeah. Well, I wanted some company. That's it? That's it.
Okay. I love company.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwell. You really hate it there, don't you? You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty. You don't know me. Yet.
Okay, let me get to know you then.
Let's do something fun.
Sure. Oh. Oh, we all know I'm a flirt.
V-card's been punched, Rachel. I'm sorry. Wow. Too far. Well, I don't know. Okay, something fun. I'm all
yeah?
ears. Two truths and a lie.
I'm down.
What? I think
I'm down.
We should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Okay. Sounds fun.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous.
Okay.
Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway, to which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
Okay.
New York, huh? I've never been. Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Tokyo for me.
Kathmandu.
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
Yeah?
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo.
Meow.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
Well, you give off hardcore Leo vibes. Ambidextrous is kind of hard to, like, fake. Well, I mean, I can't... fake's not the right word. I'm multi-handed. I can use both hands, but I can't write with both hands. Writing with both hands is ambidextrous. Multi-handed means you don't have a dominant hand. I'm going to say you're not ambidextrous because I could absolutely see you coming from New York.
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad, because it's true.
Really?
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where?
Seriously? Maybe not...
All the bad girls do it.
Don't sign your name. Write something.
Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York. I'm a Cali.
Really?
Born and raised.
I could see.
New York's on the bucket list.
Wait,
Broadway,
so you
want
to go back to Cali?
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself.
You're gonna smudge what you writ.
Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth?
The writing under your butt is gonna get on your pants.
Let's see how good she really is at this game.
Okay. Give her a lie. I broke my hand punching someone. Why not?
I broke my hand punching Stephanie Kowalski in fifth grade.
No way. Bitch took my Yoo-hoo. Knocked her the fuck out.
You.
I see you like to write notes to yourself.
Helps me stay focused.
Also, sweet scar.
Scar? What scar? I didn't see a scar. Truth? I wanted to be a pirate.
I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kind of still do.
Arr.
And I love science.
I love science. Seriously, I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Ooh, Yeah, about that. I don't think that one aged
You're
the best.
You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella? Who says that? It's a Cali thing.
Ah.
Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course
yeah.
You wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
Plunder secret treasure.
Did I mention my love of booty?
So, pirate. Obviously true.
Okay. Be my first mate?
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh, are you accepting applications?
Only yours.
Okay. You say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
Yet she named the periodic elements
I hate science.
In order for them to spell it. Fuck you. Blackwell's a hole.
That
a
place
hell
is
hole,
a
specifically.
Hellhole filled with shit, where shitty people go to be shitty to each other and themselves.
Tell me how you really feel, though. Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true.
Okay.
Now, about this broken hand story. It's not that I don't think you could knock Stephanie Kowalski out. A bitch takes your Yoo-hoo, she's gotta get got.
Damn straight.
But, you didn't get that scar from punching someone.
No.
That scar is from a distal radius fracture.
You're a physician now?
So you're a physician now.
Last summer, I performed a one-woman Doctor Who homage entitled Weeping Angel.
Wait, what?
The point is, I know that the scar you've got comes with breaking your wrist when you fall. Like, from a skateboard? Yeah.
Alright.
I guess 6 years ago?
7.
Well,
shit. Damn, she's good.
I always thought I was a good liar.
Good thing you're pretty.
I'm pretty?
So, if my math is correct, you told me 2 truths and 1 lie.
That's what the game is, isn't it?
What? You expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A what? Lifetime of studying the human condition.
Okay.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price.
Yeah.
I'm gonna feel
it
good about
really
that
is.
One.
Very hard
when
to press her.
Your dad is the district attorney. I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously? Yeah.
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
Why not?
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot. That's all.
I would disagree, but
okay. It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Ouch. Trust is hard. It's really hard.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
So that weather, right? It's really weathering, right?
Music.
Why would I just put on music for myself?
Hey,
that's kind of shitty.
Wanna listen?
Why would I not share? It's kind of shitty. So I'm gonna let you sit here and look out the door while I listen to music because I don't like to share my earbuds with anybody. That's actually true. I wouldn't share. Oh. I don't want your earwax on my earbuds. That's just weird. And kind of gross. I don't want that. I knew this girl in school. And she would take out her earbuds. I always have the ones with the rubber on the ends to form to your ears because like regular earbuds hurt my ears. And she took, it was the only time I shared, and she took my earbud out, and it was just like a fucking wad of earwax. I'm like, what the fuck? Do you not clean your ears? Meanwhile, I obsessively clean my ears. So, it was really fucking gross to me. You look like the ones, you have the ones that don't. Short shape to your ear, so.
Cool bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach, or anywhere but here.
Is that why she wanted
Maybe
to go to
later.
LA? I hear ya.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes, I feel like I've got no reason to stay.
Yeah.
Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day, I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here!
Where's here?
What? Where is here? Jump and
That's what
out.
I said.
Did you say jump?
Off jump. A moving train? Sure, why not?
Fuck it.
Re-break that. Her smile was really weird looking. Scenery's pretty. Did I re-break my wrist? Is that a no? That's a cool looking tree. Why are you running like that? I love this game's art style. It's so nice to look at.
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play. Another one?
Okay.
I like games. Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
Okay.
So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games.
What's your point?
That you're either full of imagination or full of shit.
Let me know when you figure out which one. This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got
that's called people watching.
High-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
Okay. Sure.
That blows.
Well, shit.
Okay.
That was my last quarter. You?
Broke.
Quarterless. Damn. Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy.
Oh yeah? Let's see what you got.
Okay. I'm gonna find a pine cone that looks exactly like a quarter and stuff it in.
Rachel.
Oh, I'm so sorry. Sorry about Drew. Okay. Okay. Drew was Mikey's brother. Alright. 8. 9. I'm so sorry. I keep cutting everybody off. Investigate?
Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
Okay. With the right tool? I'm gonna find a pine cone that is sturdy and encased in gold. Because I'm a pirate. Arrrr. Squirrel? Good morning, squirrel!
Get out of here, woodland creatures. Have some self-respect.
That was rude. Are those... I don't want to scare them. I didn't say that it... I didn't see that it said scare. I'm used to that saying, take a picture. Why are we scaring the birds? We scare all, I guess.
Ah, you fools.
What animal's gonna take their place now? Squirrels are back. Okay. Was there a reason for that? Oh, a dedication plate.
I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out.
You taking someone's dedication plate?
I've been saying sorry all morning. I admit it was really dumb to lock the keys in the car. You've been on me for 3 hours.
Okay. Oh, bird's nest.
There's gotta be something freeing about being able to build your home wherever you are, from whatever is around you.
Until a tornado comes in and goes, do you have a quarter that I can have?
Hey, spare some change?
Sorry, we might have some leftover food when we're done.
What? No, I'm not... What kind of food?
This place has really gone downhill.
Shh. She's right there.
Rude. I lost my quarter. I just wanted to know if you had another one. Damn, y'all mean? Okay. You can just tell me to get out. Can I pry it?
I'm not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe Rachel has something I can
use? With my fingers. Okay, maybe. Let me see. Do you have something I can have?
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
That could work.
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Or unscrew a viewfinder?
Sure, let's try it.
Actually, a nail file is good to have. Yeah. Yeah, no, yeah, listen, I got it. Oh. Okay. What? Alright. Weird, but okay. You're gonna break the nail file like that. Just unscrew it.
It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
I didn't see anything sturdier. Is there something up here? History panel?
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess.
Sounds a little too familiar. Am I right, guy we named the day after of that? Okay, alright. Are we gonna take this? Yeah. Kinda figured. When it's like, oh, you know, we could use this. Oh, it's a Prescott. Why would you...
Stealing a dedication plate takes... persistence.
Chloe? Hey, Wells is on a warpath. Oh, jeez. It's what the game master does. Huh, okay. That's sweet. Can I pick that up? Where'd it go? Why did you throw her nail file on the ground? You hold on to it, give it back, and then you don't have it anymore.
Activate.
Chloe, I... You littering is pissing me off so bad. Hi. Not game over?
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably, MacGyver.
MacGamer. I don't know. Don't ask. I hate my brain sometimes.
Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning. All right.
Yeah, here's the I game. Said that.
You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
Okay.
That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Okay. That's so pretty. Oh, here we go. Here's a couple.
All right. Let's see.
Let's switch hands.
Why do we always hold hands like this? Didn't you tell me you were ambidextrous?
No, I didn't. I said I was ambisexual.
Oh, so you can have sex with both of your hands?
Exactly. Wanna see?
Only if you let go of my hand first.
Okay. Oh, okay. Our minds. That was strange.
What's going on with these two?
Child sacrifice, obviously.
And the Lord setteth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started.
Further.
Further.
Wow, that was dark. Too dark? Perfect dark.
I'll take perfect dark. A statue?
They totally stole my third grade art project.
Wow, you made that?
Can't you tell?
It does have a certain give zero fucks quality that I recognize.
Okay.
This is fun. Who's next?
Oh.
Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
Okay.
Jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1.
Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
Vibrating beds? Prostitutes!
Wait, you're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute. Now who gets paid? Rachel?
Wah, 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 wah.
Hey.
What's wrong with
you?
You
all right?
What are we doing?
You brought me here. What do you mean?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Hey, bro, I ditched school a lot. That didn't mean I was getting fucking shit-faced. I'm not hungover.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
What sticks up your ass now? You were fine like 2 seconds ago. Hello?
They have a bottle of wine.
Yeah, and they...
Let's steal it.
Wouldn't give me a quarter.
Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No.
With what money?
You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right?
No.
And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine.
You're...
All right. I'm going
that...
in.
What?
Try to keep up.
Okay. Bro, what is going on with her?
Can we help you? Oh my god!
Okay.
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance.
I'll take it. Mine. I don't know what she's... What's going on?
Oh, thank god. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
Sure.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
Don't you have phones?
I already called 911. They should have an ambulance here any moment. In the meantime, they said to keep close watch on her. Like, Turn all the way around and really focus.
Watch out. I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Sure. Watch her die?
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
No.
Okay. You can do this. I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Unlock your potential.
Look at me. Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my god. You're right.
I'd be a great motivational speaker.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart, thank you. Yeah, good work, everyone. Peace out.
That was incredible. You're a hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
You didn't touch her. What is happening?
Here. You earned this.
Sure.
Thanks.
Can't let her drink alone, I guess.
I could use a drink after trying to keep up with you.
Uh-huh.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right.
Okay.
Guess we're leaving now.
That was so strange. That's pretty. Little chickadee. I don't know if that was chickadee or not. I have no idea. Squirrel! Sir! So, what are we doing?
Whoa. Hey, check this out!
What?
Junkyard. Okay. It's a junkyard. We know what a junkyard is. Didn't we say this was our hideout when we were little or some shit like that? Her and Chloe?
Great.
Her and Chloe.
It's a pile
her
of
trash.
Her and Max? Yeah. An awesome pile of trash. Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park.
She was
What's her
acting
deal?
Like that before we left. Call her out. That's not how I would have worded it. What's going on? You okay?
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay.
Can I at least know why?
No. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
I guess.
Yeah, I get it.
I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Fuck!
What the fuck is going on?
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Okay.
Score.
Give her... Let her... Get a rage on or some shit, I guess.
Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me?
I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not?
Because she's being an asshole?
Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life.
Wow, taking some accountability. There you go.
And what is this exactly?
Something more. I mean, we were flirting earlier.
I mean, fuck. Are you actually going to make me say it? Say what exactly? You know, like, a friendship, but more. Ah. I know. Weird, right? It's just, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And when I almost ruined it just now, the way I ruin everything, it made me realize... Whatever's going on between us is special. Come on, say something. Chloe, I'm sorry. I am really, really sorry. But I can't.
Okay.
I can't. Even though I want to.
Will you at least talk to her?
Why not? Because I can't. I know it isn't fair, but it's how it is.
Are your parents homophobic or some shit?
Goodbye, Chloe.
Bye, I guess. She freaked out after we saw those two people kiss.
Fuck this place.
Fuck this place. Okay. Smash, 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 or smash? I'm gonna smash. What's mommy got to say? Hold on here. Calm down. 9, 10. What's up, mommy? School called. I think I know why. Having a meeting with the principal tomorrow. Ooh. Okay. Smash it.
Yeah!
stack of red paint cans? Okay. Mannequin.
You know she's fake. You can't take your eyes off her. Who else do I know who fits that description? Yeah! Fuck off, Rachel.
Man. She's... Chloe is so damaged. The camera.
I've never understood your hard-on for cameras, Max. You took a million pictures of us, and not one of them showed that you were gonna leave when I needed you most. Fuck cameras.
Yeah. It was good to see her take a little bit of accountability when she was talking to Rachel.
Inside, it's important to bring the proper tools.
That everybody...
Fuck you, David.
Everybody left her, and she was dealing with it and everything. What's wrong? What'd you find?
Dad.
Oh. Jeez. Is that the car he died in? Man, that thing was fucking totaled. God damn. Was it actually a big, like, a big truck that hit him? Because that is exactly what it looks like. If it makes you feel better, go for it. She really just is a scared kid on the inside, worried about being alone again. Oh, we're back in the dream.
Why are you crying, sweetheart?
Daddy, look at the road, please.
Because you're not real.
I mean, he's real. This...
I'm not.
Scene is just not real.
What is going on?
Oh, it changed. It's now the mannequin, the wine, and the poster.
What's past is prologue and shit.
Kiddo, look on the bright side, would ya?
What bright side?
You made a new friend today.
Yeah? go for
hey,
it.
Where's my marker?
Hey, Daddy, you got a spare marker that I can have?
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I did not even see
gotta
that.
Gotta say, that was some fight.
A I thought it was just a coin, long you neck. Might say?
She nearly took your head off.
Yeah, yeah.
What do you care?
Sorry, sweetheart. I guess I'm getting into your personal business.
Why not? Is that the line I said was cute in Victoria's room?
Dad used to hate it when I wrote on shit.
I lost more. There's a lot. Oh, okay. Okay. God, this feels like on the last episode of the original game, I went through the messages and everything and didn't read them as I was going through them because I didn't want to take time away from it, but I read them as I was editing and they're so like weird. It's all this kind of stuff, but it's just like one of the texts was from Pompidou, which is Frank's dog. So it was just like so strange.
I guess I did that.
Sometimes people need you though.
Hi.
Even when they don't admit it.
God, her face looks weird. Whoa. Something's not right here.
Rachel!
Okay. And that's where we're going to leave it this time. Hope you guys have a great day or night, depending on what time you're watching. And if today is your birthday, happy birthday. Like and subscribe if you like this. Have a safe flight home. We'll see you next season.